father. I'm a husband. I'm a point guard. What y'all laughing at? I think I would start naming the things, I don't know, I guess that I've done, that I've achieved, or whatever. You know what the disciple John, how he described himself? He would say, like, and Peter was there, and James was there, and the disciple Jesus loved was there. And you know, he was talking about himself. That's how he described himself. The disciple Jesus loves. I guess that's what he thought gave him his worth. Do you know if that we could embrace that as the body of Christ? That we are the disciples that Jesus loves. How the insecurities would fall by the wayside. How the need to achieve and accomplish by our jobs or whatever would fall by the wayside, and we would stand simply the disciples that Jesus loves. And that would be enough. That would be enough. That's all we need. No more grasping. Just rest in that thought. And you know the crazy thing is? Sir, you're the disciple that Jesus loves. Ma'am, you're the disciple that Jesus loves. York, Pennsylvania, we are the disciples that Jesus loves. That's it. That's all we need. With that thought, we can go out there and love people well. We can love God with all our hearts. Because we're the disciples that Jesus loves. Say anything I would give up.
To you, God. It's a sweet